The Economic and Financial Crimes Commission says it's recovered the sum of $9.8 million and £74,000 from the former group managing director of the Nigerian National Petroleum Corporation, Dr. Andrew Yakubu. According to the EFCC, the money was hidden in a fireproof safe inside a building in Kaduna, allegedly belonging to Mr. Yakubu. The EFCC explains that it conducted a raid on the facility on February the 3rd, 2017, after receiving an intelligence report about suspected proceeds of crime believed to be hidden in the slums of Sabantasha in Kaduna State. On arrival at the facility, the caretaker, one Beatrice Yakubu, a younger brother to Mr. Yakubu, disclosed that the house and the safe where the money was found belonged to his brother, the former NNPC boss. Meanwhile, Mr. Yakubu has reported to the EFCC zonal office in Kano, where he has admitted ownership of the recovered money, claiming it was a gift.